Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering several similar questions that you have left me. Do you always have to change the stud in BKP engines and BKD engines? Why do some distribution kits not have them? Well, you always have to change it. If a distribution kit does not have it, buy the distribution kit that does have it. I will leave you the link from a video I made, extracting a stud, so you can see that it was bent. It can be seen clearly in the video. That's why it's important to always change it. And answering another question that several people have also left me, what is the torque of tightening of this stud? The tightening torque of this stud in BKP and BKD engines and similar engines, the tightening torque is 15 Newton meter. Then, the nut that secures the tensioner pulley, and that is threaded in this asparagus, that goes to 20 Newton meters, and then you add 45 degrees. Well, here I leave you this short video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give it a like and subscribe to the channel.